Check out my new complete beginner course by checking the link beneath the video.